Have you ever heard of a water-soluble graphite pencil? Look at this. I'm gonna grab a little bit of water. Just blend that out. Might even be better on watercolor paper. And also go back over it to add texture. So much fun. This is really fun for adding shading. In my next video, I am going to talk about graphite powder.